Hello, everybody. Lost Galaxy Gamer here with another episode of Surviving Mars. Hope you're enjoying these episodes so far. I've been doing pretty good in this 1910 difficulty map. I'm surprised I'm doing this good. I thought I would have some load save moments, like a lot of them, in terms of one thing going wrong, but I only had one where the entire power grid was destroyed by one asteroid. Other than that, it's going pretty good. Working our way to getting rid of the disasters in this game.
Sector scan.
Snector snam.
Sector scanned. Research complete. Power. Sector scan. Research complete. Scanned.
Yeah, no, these things never need maintenance now because I have telegraphic covers that cost like acting from ever needing maintenance. Not applicable.
Sue, right back with you. You are tuned in to Crystal Healing Lifestyle.
Hey there, I'm going to make it where only
those other three are going. Reiki energy through
and
the airwaves.
This one only does passing.
All you health nuts tuning in, spiritually and literally. Hope you are enjoying those positive vibes, folks.
Who fight? Oh wow, getting this event so far in the fucking game, making the two things that they could do to me for being completely fucking useless. As the first one, I can't even import food anyway, and the second one, I've already built a massive base, so this doesn't matter. So we're gonna get the comfort for all of our buildings.
Thank you.
Now, I'm assuming this park maintenance is not taking account all of my telecoxtroppers, because a lot of these buildings are going to have an NA, not available service record. We're gonna have the ridiculous over near 1,000 hours of never being maintenance.
Sector scanned.
Lectus sector scanned.
Breakthrough discovered.
We've just confirmed the location of a metal-rich deposit. A drilling accident.
As much as nurseries are nice, the reason why I'm not going to use them is an apartment can house a lot more fucking kids than, well, a nursery. Fuck those kids, they don't need comfort, they just need to learn.
Sector scan. Thank you.
Oh, we're gonna put fucking hanging garden. You know, we'll put the hanging gardens instead of the children's stuff, because they'll play on it. Totally is not the exact safest thing to do, because they could fucking fall off the damn thing. But whatever. To maintain. I don't feel like maintaining them. It's just for more higher cost. Do I need battle anymore? Honestly, no. I'm gonna cancel this trade bet. The only thing I'm going to be able to do in the near future to limit, like, population growth is literally make a female and male-only section domes. Prevent them from fucking breeding. That sounds like a lot of work.
Sector scan.
And I can't designate only male engineers and female, slash, only female engineers, so it makes that impossible to really maintain. Then I could have jobs in those domes that require specializations, and I couldn't even just designate male or female roles.
Resources are low. Research complete.
I quarantined this fucking dome and I know it. Alright, no. I can do this. Get the fuck out of the dome. I guess I'm gonna have to... put a shop in there that's going to be not manned just so they don't starve to death. God fucking damn it, I hate this game. In terms of, there's some small shit that just doesn't need to be there. Like the, I'm going to unquarantine the dome if you put down any filters. No! Who in the fucking... Who fucking thought that was a good idea? You need to get fucking slapped. To be, oh, they're modifying the filters, meaning they'll want to undo the quarantine on the building. No! No, I didn't. Didn't set up for what I wanted it to do. Research complete.
A very good morning to my regular listeners. This is Crystal Healing Lifestyle Radio. Sue here.
Sector scan.
Starting the day off right for the second time in the lunar cycle. Moon number 2 is just setting on the horizon, and I'm enjoying my first cup of herbal tea of the day. organic Mars grass, flavored with ganansi berries for those multioxidants grown right here. Mmm, lovely. Lovely.
But that I was getting messaged. Thank you. Let's see if they deliver material here. We know there's no construction drones. If they do, then the nanites can just do it all for it. Looks like I'm being hauled away. So, this will be the end of the video. Like, comment, subscribe, and peace.